little bit of blue bottle on. Haven't been out for ages, and we started getting a build up of concentrates. That's just the, what's that, the minus 100. We got a lot more of the bigger stuff to go. Camera's playing up today. It starts stopping itself for some reason. Oh, I'll just let it get a quick one. This is the very small minus 100 stuff. Generally most of the gold, there's a couple of riffles at the end of that get stuck up there, so I'm not really expecting so much. Right. Hopefully we'll get a little bit once we get through it all. A few people have asked about my setup. Running in 800 GPH. Oh, 3028 litre per hour bilge pump. I've just got a jump starter kit. It's coming really handy for cars as well as the blue bowl. I do use the blue bowl levelling rigs just to get the centre even. I don't care about the lean on the rest of the bowl, but you want the centre vortex pretty level. For the smallest mesh stuff that I'm running now, I generally run anywhere from 3/4 down to about a full inch, so I don't want the water any higher than that, but I don't mind it lower than that. I don't know, I normally pile that up and just let it run. Today I'm spoon feeding it a bit more, just because I've got a hell of a lot of concentrates to get through. It's a miserable day. I was hoping to maybe go out for a dig tomorrow with my daughter, but looking at the weather, I don't think that's going to happen. So, I might just play with my concentrates over the next few days. Alright, more later. Getting near the end of the minus 100 stuff. I don't know how well you...
Stop it.
I just messed up big time. I was too busy watching the camera, and I had the water level up to almost half an inch. It got a lot more through than it should have. I'm hoping, as the gold seems to be the last stuff going down, that I won't have lost too much gold, but... Oh, that was just depressing, seeing how quickly stuff was going down the middle. I really need to borrow my mate's camera and get the tripod when I do this, rather than trying to do it with a camera phone. Yeah, so now I'm back up here. Like I say, this gold is just tiny. I don't know how much, but you can see. So it is small enough that it could very easily have been blown out then. So fingers crossed, I didn't mess up too bad. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. One later maybe.